pretty pretty things.
Hi.
Hi, how can I help you?
I was wondering if you sell any biscuits.
We sell biscuits and gravy.
Do you sell any?
Yeah, we have biscuits and gravy.
Yeah, they're round and They're crispy and
the last one?
Soft.
Yeah, we do, but we're actually sold out today.
Yeah, I heard this is the best place to call to get me some biscuits.
We're all sold out. We make them fresh every morning, so we'll have them again in the morning.
No. What do you mean?
We don't have any left today. All the ones that we made have already been sold.
You've just been pranked by PrankDial.com.
What the hell is PrankDial.com? Seriously?
Rabbit.
Charlie, what happened last night? Fall asleep underneath the lawnmower! Charlie got a haircut! Charlie got a haircut!
Shut up!
Yeah.
Do you guys have any toilet paper? Toilet paper. I need some right now.
You need toilet paper?
Well, I'm just asking you to bring some over.
Oh, wait. This is somebody at my own job.
Chronic?
They called me asking me for toilet paper. Hello, who is this?
Oh, Lord, I am so sorry. It's just I haven't spoken to anyone in such a long time. Please stay on the line with me. I don't want to lose anyone else. Ever since my husband passed away, it's just so hard.
I've been working there for 7 years. You think I don't recognize this phone number?
Can you come
over and take care of me? Huh? I'm not going
to
give you any fucking toilet paper.
Why
would
you say that to an old lady?
Fuck old ladies. I don't give a shit.
Well, can you at least tell me a story or a funny joke?
I'll tell you a story. I'm going to tell you a story. Want to hear a story?
Please.
This one time, I came across this old lady. She was taking too long to cross the street, so I got out of the car and whooped her ass. Now she's halfway across the parking lot.